Two rare lion cubs have been enjoying the outdoors following their birth in a Czech animal park. Well, the male and female Barnaby cubs were seen playing with each other and roaming around their enclosure under their mother's supervision, of course. Well, the cubs have not been named but were born on May 10th, and they belong to a lion subspecies believed to have been extinct in the wild since the 1960s. It's estimated there are at least less than 100 of the lions living in captivity.